Police are on the hunt for this man, 22-year-old Dino Bijon Thomas, also known as Miguel Jonathan Garnett. The young Jamaican was arrested on Friday, February 1st, along with Teddy Walcott of Grass Street, Cass Street, for the attempted murder of a Canadian national identified as Aditana Ojo. At the time of his escape, Dino Bijon, also known as Miguel Jonathan Garnett, was a prisoner at the VA4 police station. Police say the escape was discovered on Saturday night at about 9 o'clock. The island's police commissioner says the incident is a setback for the force.
Obviously, people need to know that they can trust all police officers, but I'm not sure that it will completely derail what we are trying to achieve, because we want solutions to appreciate the fact that the actions of one police officer does not represent the entire St. Lucia police force. I think we understand that police officers are human beings and they will do things that are not acceptable.
The last known address of the Jamaican escapee was Marisol Castries. Police are appealing for public assistance in recapturing him, but have warned that he should not be approached because he's considered armed and dangerous. The police commissioner says the officer suspected in helping the prisoner escape is currently in custody as investigations into the incident continue. But he made it clear that the Royal St. Lucia Police Force is resolute about stamping out corruption in its ranks.
Obviously, we spend a lot of time speaking to our police officers during lectures about what is acceptable behavior. We have also embarked on a very rigid system of security vetting through polygraph in our police officers. I mean, we still have a large number of our police officers who have not been polygraphed, but because of the fact that it's an expensive prospect for us, but that is a direction that we are going.
The police commissioner says the Royal St. Lucia Police Force is also encouraging genuine officers to give up the rogues among them because they are tarnishing the reputation of the entire force. Escapee Dino Bijon Thomas is approximately 5 feet 11 inches tall and weighs 191 pounds. He's fair in complexion and has brown eyes, black hair, a mustache, and a beard. Police also say he's muscular in build and carries a cross tattoo with wings on his right shoulder and an angel playing a harp on the left shoulder. The word Leonetta is written above the tattoo on the left shoulder, and below it has the letters NHT. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.